Dao versus General Towns.
You're not in my class, General. Try an easier opponent.
General, our opponent has a stronghold in the middle of the city. His laser defense system is devastating, but requires lots of power. He will be forced to divert his power to one point of defense at a time. Use this to your advantage.
There you go, General. I've drawn the line in the sand. Now I dare you to cross it. Come and get me, General.
Welcome back to Command & Conquer Generals, Zero Hour and Project. Welcome to the next challenge. This time we're going to beat the Laser General as the Nuclear General. Not an easy challenge. This guy here can send rather sizable groups of units after us, and he's also... Yeah, you get yourself sorted out there. He's also equipped with his three laser cannons, obviously, and he uses a 10 strike quite aggressively here, and uses it against your hackers and your internet center and stuff. This is actually quite significant, specifically because he can ruin your economy, because his A10 strike, he has a third level strike, because of course he does. It can destroy your hacking center and all the hackers inside in a single blow. That's rather bothersome, so to speak. Okay, but so before we get anything else, such as a barracks, let's get you over here. Actually, we can afford a barracks. Let's build one here. And let's get this supply center here. And we should probably get a radar. Yeah, let's get the radar. And then you can hang out here. There we go.
These resources are not enough to save your field.
And let's get another barracks set up here for our usual defense setup, which can be fouled up quite easily with just a single microwave tank. We'll have to see how well this goes. After this, we're going to get our propaganda center and stuff. There we go. Actually, before we do that, maybe let's get a couple of guys in here just in case. Below on the defense here, what you also need is our gun emplacement here, because that is our number one distraction for the laser cannon, so we definitely need that. We're going to utilize that to great effect, hopefully. So you guys just hang out here and deliver your resource by just awkwardly shifting around. This mission also crashes if you laser this house here, which may happen occasionally. It's not great. That might be an issue with my setup. I've seen that not happen and not happen on different occasions. We'll just have to see about that. In any case, and then we need to take care of land defense as well, but more about that in a bit. For now, let's just tag up. This first laser strike should hit this guy here. In the meantime, we're going to save up for a nuclear silo, because artillery strike plus nuclear silo should get rid of his cannons with laser guns, which are not cannons, they are like kill satellites, but never mind. We do get the 10% rebate, because we're the nuclear general, of course. This is the worst cheapest nuclear silo anyway, it's like twice the cost of a tank, which is rather cheap. Then again, like, there are tanks that can cost a million, or probably do, so... What do I really know about military hardware? Anyway, we do have everything we need. We need to watch out when he fires his first laser, because he might fire it on the nuclear silo, and then we just have to make sure that we actually... I think we're going to get some hackers to hack here, just to get some permanent cash here. We're going to build the... Yeah, then we're going to get some more guys in there, and the nuclear silo will be built in the meantime. And we should also build another... Do we actually have enough power? We do. We just have exactly enough power, which is never good. That's not how it should be. We're going to fix that in a bit. No worries. In fact, I'm already fixing it by building that other power plant. There we go. A couple more of you guys. We want the maximum amount of guys in here just so we can make sure that the microwave tanks will be destroyed in time. So, are you going to fire that? Are you going to fire the cannon or not? This is going to be finished before you fire it.
Warning, a particle cannon has been activated.
Yep, I was going to shoot that guy down, called it. So there we go. You have to stay here now and be my dedicated repair dozer for that respective silo. There we go. And oh yeah, I think I may as well fill that up now that I have all that cash. Do you want yet another one of these guys here? Maybe. Yeah, I think we can use another one here. And then we should get some overlord tanks here and some battle masters just for defense. And yeah, you get in here. There we go. So that should help us somewhat. There we go. Let's get another one of these here just in case. So, wow, that did actually miss you. Well, that was certainly something. We need to fix this all the time now. And we do need to make sure that we do have this guy here outside the scope of the laser, so to speak. Nuclear overlord. Excellent. And you guys can hack as well, otherwise you're kind of useless. This is fine. The helicopters are not the problem, in fact they're giving me a nice bit of experience. That is good to know. We're going to fix this now. You can build... Yeah, that's the same thing. But this should be fine as well. We have to keep an eye on this, because once we lose these resources, we lose money, and they will also come from another direction. That's not great, if you ask me. So, so we did fix this. We should be fine there now, generally spoken. Okay, let's get a couple more hackers. Okay. Yeah, so we have to be careful here. The microwave tank, we might have to manually do that, because these guys here tend to attack the drones first, because they're forwarded. So yeah, there we go. Just and also occasionally they just don't attack when these guys here are in range, so we're going to manually do it, just shoot the tank. There we go. Let's get promotions, that's good. They do have their anti-rocket lasers, but he has like 10 guys. They need a lot of anti-rocket lasers to anti-rocket those guys. Let's build you here. Let's maybe build one of these bunkers here. What's the deal? Oh, so that's just these guys. That's fine. Oh, haha! Actually, I've got an evil plan, but we'll get to that in a minute. So, isotope stability, propaganda. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Build another barracks here. That's a good choice. And still don't have the artillery strike, but that's okay. So those guys here are almost ready. That's great. Well, yeah, so far things are going according to plan. Let's get a bunch of you guys in there. You can stay here, I think, and let's maybe get another bunker here. It's not quite enough. But what was that for? Oh, I guess more helicopters. I'm okay with that. Get two of you guys. There we go, and here we go. I guess we could get a new cannon here as well. That's okay. Actually, no, it won't. Well, I guess figuratively, but not literally. Okay, so another one of these attacks. We're going to manually do that, as usual. Well, you can shoot that guy down first. Don't really care. But these guys here, they die really quickly. And there's a drone. Oh, yeah, there's... Once a micro... And you just need to take care of this guy here. So just shoot this guy here and everything will be fine. That's good. That's all I need. You please do not kill my dozer. I don't want to get another dozer up there. There we go. And yeah, these are the Laser General's Laser Paladins. Better Laser Crusaders, essentially. Okay, so this same story again. That's fine. Everything's fine. There we go. Did we get... That's fine. And there we go. That's what we needed. Okay. Another... That's a lot of guys. Oh, there's a microwave tank. We have to focus... Okay, focus on this guy here. Focus on this guy. Focus on this guy. Thank you. That's all I want. Yeah. Once you have enough missiles, eventually even an Avenger will get hit. You just... I don't know. You just stay here. Stop. I sure did. Ooh, that was so trollish to just put the flamethrower guys in there. I just love that. You can actually stay in there. He might. They should still be fine. And yeah, so far so good. Please, also game, please don't crash. It would be appreciated. Let's just get two more of these. Oh, I have a ton of money. Why am I not building more stuff? Get another one of these. And let's get you in here. And I guess we can get a bunch more hackers here as well. That's fine. Let's get more rocket guys in here as well. So what's the deal here? Okay, so now here comes his like horde of guys. He just, I don't know, attack some of these. If you would please, and you please get in here and actually attack stuff. That's good. So let's launch this and let's launch that. Oh well, we quite had some losses here, but that's generally okay. Three of our overlords are alive at the moment. Okay, so now the terror strike needs to hit, then everything's fine. Oh yeah, we lost the bunker, of course, that's fine. Okay, so where's the artillery strike? Well, let's see, let's build another one of these. We can build that here also. Where's the artillery strike? You just hang around here. You go back a little bit. Where's the artillery strike? I fired that. What's the deal with you guys? Oh, auto targeting here. Oh, now those are the guys from the wreck boat. Target this guy here. You can't. That guy was in range. Okay. Where's the artillery strike? Whatever. I guess that just didn't work. Well, whatever. I guess we just got cheated out of that one. Let's get... I guess I could get some battle masters. Oh, great. So then... I did get more hackers. So it's maybe... let's maybe just get you over here or so. Something like that. Oh, great. So there's just no... there's just no artillery strike. Ooh, this is, I could bring up the moral component here. In any case, where is... okay, we'll have to see. Where did my artillery strike go? I just got cheated off that one. Speaking of this, fusion reactors, movement speed, that's actually pretty good. Yeah, I think we want this one here. And we want this one here, maybe once we actually have money to spend. Yep, I just got cheated off that one. Great, now all of these are still around. And now I have to wait for both of my nukes to be ready. Whatever. Let's just... oh, I didn't renew this. This Gatling emplacement here. I should probably have done that, but whatever. Let's just see what he fires, because he might fire both of those at... at those. Oh, that's not good. Well, let's get you out of the way here a little bit. Oh dear. Oh, and there's the next wave. Could you please actually attack that? There we go. Just this story here again, that's fine. You stay why did you move? You're just going to get yourself killed. You could have repaired this immediately. You did not need to move. If you do not need to move, please don't move. And there we go. Got that let's actually get you a propaganda tower. It's okay if one or two of you have that. Let's get another one of you here once we can afford it. And yeah, so there we go. Get a couple more hackers here. So great, he's going to fire his nukes. Just like all of them once more before we fully get our chance here. And this is the same story again. Get up here. And you can repair that from here. There's no need for you. Why did you move into the... oh wait. How did he not get hit? But whatever. I'll take it. It's in my favor, so I'll take it. Yeah, still salty about that artillery strike. But okay. I'll accept it. Okay, I guess we can build maybe one or two of you as well. There we go. Yeah, those are just Humvees, so yeah, those are not too much of a challenge, really. We might actually lose this as well, because I don't think I'm fixing this quickly enough, but we'll see about that. Okay, so these guys are doing a fairly decent job now. ECM tank, you can hang out here. That's my counter microwave tank. Okay. Great, now I lost this one. Okay, so can I actually use the artillery strike next time? Or can I not? Still not sure about that. In any case, we'll see. Great, I lost that. So now I don't want to lose this one here too. Well, we'll see. Do all of you have all of you have stuff? That's nice to know. Yeah, this not so great. We also have to wait quite a bit to save up the money here. I mean, the artillery strike could work next time, but we'll see. But let's actually try it now. Okay, so we do get the sound effect, and I definitely didn't imagine just using it. But I don't see the shells popping up anywhere, so... At least he seems to send fairly weak vehicles first because they have a different speed. So that is something. Yeah, I guess the artillery strike just doesn't work. So that's fantastic. So now I have no chance. Oh, and he's going to use build that here. All his lasers on our nuclear silos now. I mean, actually, where did it work? It did work. Well, I'll have it. So I'll have that. So let's see. There we go. So no more cannons for you. That should make this a lot easier. You know what? Don't want that then there. I'm going to rebuild this anyway. Just because. Oh great. So that was not supposed to happen. How did I not... Oh yeah, wait, what happened to the tank who cleared this out? Okay, so this position here lost. Forget it. Not gonna work. And... Okay, these guys here... Okay. Nope, this is not going to work. We need some defenders here now. Going to get that in, no worries. And... You don't have any left. Also, I would really appreciate it if my new cannon would actually nuke people and not just hang around. That would be great too. What's up? What's going on here? Anyway, doesn't really matter all that much. You just get over here and you get over there so you can defend myself against these guys. Even though I do have the bunker here. Oh wow, you took a lot of damage in just a single hit there. But the bunkers and these guys here should somewhat help here. Okay, you just stop here. Yeah, I might lose a bunker, but that's okay. Take a step back here. Okay, you're dead now. It's good. I don't think the Humvee alone is going to kill you. I might lose this guy here anyway, but a second Overlord in place. Oh, but yeah, definitely going to lose this, but it's okay. Ooh, elite guy. Damn you, pilots. Okay, and you don't have your cannon yet. That's okay. Let's just get a bunch of those guys. And you should probably take a step back here. Oh dear. Don't have any anti-air here. Wait, you're the propaganda guy. Oh, great. Fantastic. So you come over here. And then let's get more guys of you over there. Much of this could have been prevented if I hadn't been cheated out of my... Oh, you're going to be attacked by those guys, aren't you? Don't do it. Don't do it. Just get over here. What's that? Oh, that... Oh, his planes. Great. No, you guys are going to attack me too. Oh, this just... Why did this have to go so poorly all of a sudden? Why? Anyway, let's get a bunch of you guys. But this is just fantastic. What do you need, Gatling? You get over here. Should have given you a Gatling gun as well, but I didn't. Anyway, you please shoot down these fellows here. I think we can still make this work. It's not going to be easy, but generally spoken, I think we can still make it work. Just have to make sure. Yeah, but we just lost a good bunch of income as well, so That wasn't good. Yeah, great. Okay, you please murder these guys here. Yeah, this is just fantastic. Now his invisible planes are going to attack me again. And I've lost my command center, which I can rebuild, but I've lost a good deal of my income as well. Yeah, and yeah, his planes are going to be a problem as well. Because I don't really have much in the way of stealth detection, and that's going to be a problem. Okay, you guys again. Not too much of a problem, but the what comes afterwards could be. Yeah, these guys here are a different story. Oh, this is just not going well. We're going to rebuild you. That's at least something. Let's kill you. Oof. Wow. At least you're still alive. That's something. Well, let's try to kill the pilot next time. So you're dead, and so are you. Still not great, but we're getting somewhere here. Let's rebuild our barracks. So what are you going to attack me here? Great. Fantastic. So we have to rebuild that before we can rebuild these guys. Oh, you need to take a step back. Hey, new cannon, do you want to help me out? No? Okay. This went downhill really fast. Okay, let's maybe get some battle masters just to get some boots on the ground here. And this guy here actually survived. Amazingly. Didn't see that coming, but I'll have it. Let's rebuild the bunker here, just in case. This again, and at least we shot that guy down. And dead. Yeah, this new cannon here is useless. It's just not neutron shells. I think we need to research those. It's just not getting... Oh, I actually still had one of those. Never mind. Don't have Progena Center now, so I can't rebuild these guys here. We still can make do with those fellows here, but it's not going to be easy. Because he's got the better cards currently. We're also not regenerating all that fast. Okay, so oh yeah, we need to get that again. So but before, okay, just you know what, new cannon, just do something here. Okay, I'm going to put you into guard mode. If that help, hopefully it does. But I think it just means you're just going to shuffle around. Anyway, let's try to destroy his command center. So at least he can't use his air attack for a while. There we go. You did not last long. Okay, so that's gone for a while. That's something. And then we probably want our propaganda center back. Our income is also super fragile at the moment. But the thing is, his airstrikes makes it an absolute pain to build. There we go. Makes an absolute pain to build a hacking center because it's just going to get itself destroyed. So that's the problem there. How expensive are neutron shells? Purchased. I could get those fusion reactors, but yeah, that's kind of expensive at the moment. Well, we don't have much money to work with. You guys are not a problem. At least that's something. Whoa, wow. Intensity is rising here. But oh yeah, at least these guys here go down quickly. So the new cannon is taking out these guys here, which is, I guess, somewhat helpful. Any case. Yeah, we don't have a spy plane or anything, so much we can do there. But that's fine. I think I might want to get some more battle masters, or nuclear battle masters, of course. Just in case. And yeah, these guys here are not a problem, as long as they don't come with too many other guys. Because we do have our elite Gatling cannons here, and those make quick work of these guys here. That is really appreciated. There we go. You're mostly cannon fodder, but you could be useful at one point. I think I want a couple more of you. It's going to take a while to get the income from those guys back, but it will be worth it in the long run. Ooh, you got yourself a new cannon. So he's probably... I think he might just A10 me in this area here, so I have to be careful here as well. Don't want to lose an overlord now. So you maybe just spread out a little bit. You know, that's not ideal with this guy here being... But there we go. Not a problem. Healing fast enough for that. There we go. Let's just see. He seems to be slowing down a little bit as well. So he does have two arms factories. Just as I say that, he's going to come at me again. Yeah, that's the thing with the new cannon. Well, I do have my Super Elite Overlord here, so that definitely helps. There we go. Eat that nuke, and I guess you're going to kill that guy now. That's alright. Oh, that was actually my last Dother. So if I hadn't had that guy, I wouldn't have been able to rebuild my command center. Okay, so that was a bit close. Slightly closer than I intended that to be. Yeah, we have to see. This is really annoying that he has this relatively powerful airstrike. And which he didn't earn. He just has that, of course. Okay, so he did rebuild that as well. Oh well, we do have bombardment as well, sort of. Just can get these guys here. Can I burn these buildings here? We'll see. In any case, I really want that arms factory back. And a new supply center for that. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Guess we can build that, I don't know, here or so. That's not a good spot. Try another. Unit lost. Oh, that's okay. So let's try to bombard those guys. And let's also try to EMP these guys here. Probably should have sent the other plane in first, but never mind. At least one of them can eat some damage here. We'll see about that. These are, of course, not activated because they never are. At least we got a nice effect here. That is something, I suppose. Okay, so with that set and down, let's get this arms factory here up and running again. Yeah, this is getting getting rather fiddly, all things considered. Yeah, this is where I wish I had black markets, but one can't have everything. I think I want to space you out a little bit as well. You're my most valuable hackers at the moment. Ooh, so... And we have the artillery strike as well. I might take out his command center again. I might destroy his airfield. We'll have to see. And the nuke is almost ready again. I'm just tempted to just kill his command center again. Just because I'm spiteful. Let's see. You continue to hack. And I mean, I don't really have an overview over where his dozers are and everything. Otherwise, I could probably get... Yeah, I guess you're from destroyed buildings, that would be my assumption, but we'll see. Take a step back here. You wanna help out? For once? A little bit helpful, but generally my elite tanks can handle this quite well. So there's some sort of drone there as well, but that's okay. Ooh, I might lose this guy. Take a step back. Take a step back. That's a lot of these guys. Don't like that, but I think we can make it because this guy here still has full health. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. Yeah, let's destroy the command center again. And yeah, let's do this. Yeah, this was actually okay-ish. Let's get another overlord then. That should help. So there we go. No more. My airstrike for you, at least for a while. Let's get some more hackers for some more income. And then we're going to slowly work our way through this map here. I like that. So this guy here just, whoop. Going to help you out? Nope, I'm not. Let's get this restored. Airplanes hate these propaganda towers. They always take them down first. They're like, that's how their like script is. Just kill this guy here at all costs. Okay, well, and the Paladins are significantly tougher than the regular tanks. Yep, told you so. That's sad. Yeah, to rebuild you. You shall get two of you, just in case. And they didn't even kill the tower. Isn't that a shame? You have to be careful here that they don't. Oh yeah, you're here as well. Kind of forgot about that. There we go. So you just quickly finish this tower here. And then you retreat. Field orders come Yeah, then maybe we should fix this as well. What are you doing? Stay here. Yeah, that should do the job. Guess we can bomb this again, so we can... Even though he never activates those anyway, so maybe we shouldn't have done that. And, I don't know, let's just kill you guys because I hate you. Why are the propaganda towers so hard to repair? What's the deal with that?
Unit lost.
So we took down those. Ah, I should have hit this, shouldn't we? Yep, should have done that, but I didn't. At least the way is somewhat clear here now. So that is something. And he's not... Does he have... He doesn't seem to have supply drop pads, does he? Doesn't look like it. And does he have... Whatever. He might have stuff here, but I kind of doubt it. Because he usually doesn't expand into those areas.
This is the Overlord.
You are not in the propaganda radius here. Stop. So that's good. Speaking of which, hot bonus, nobody cares. Neutron pulse bomb. Okay, that, yeah, that could be interesting, but I don't think it's terribly relevant right now. Boom. I did get this upgrade here, that's nice. Black napalm. Could get that. Why did I have to, oh, do I still have one left? Or what, did I have two of those? I guess I did. Also, that is, that's kind of just there. Let's put some guys in there just in case. And you should probably step away from that tower, also just in case. Yeah, we're going to make this. We just need some, I think, some new cannon and some overlords as an assault force. That's okay. That's not that big of a deal. Oh, yeah, probably should have get you to actually hack. Nevertheless, we're going to rebuild this. And that as well, just so we have the option to get our war factory built up again. Okay. Do I want any more of these? Not really. I guess I could get... Yeah, can get elite new cannons. I may as well. Not that it's really all that important, but while we're at it, why not? And also, how did his airstrike recharge so quickly after that? Never mind. Let's get this going again. And there we go. So my idea is now I'm just going to get an assault force. And then I'm going to get new cannons to knock down his defenses. And then we're going to move in with the overlords. So maybe some Gatling support. You definitely want one with propaganda tower. We need at least like six of those, I would say, just to be sure. We might just lose them all very quickly. It's one of those situations. There we go. You are still getting that set up. Yeah, we'll make this eventually. It's just going to be a bit intense in the meantime. So we can use this. Actually, let's see how much damage that does against the command center. Then we might just follow it up with the artillery strike and use the nuke to maybe kill some of his arms factories or so. Let's see about that. Are you going? Yeah, so we are going to get through here somewhat. So that... I guess it does this area damage here, so that's not the best way, and it barely did any damage, so this might have been a mistake. But it's okay. If I waste this, whatever, really. Whatever. So that also didn't quite work, but... I guess I can try to fly in here with you, even though he does seem to be out of resources anyway. Even though he's still building, I guess maybe he does have pads somewhere, and I've just overlooked those. Who knows? Nope, that didn't work, but that's okay. Let's just burn this. It's probably not going to work anyway, but one can at least try. And that just kind of missed. Didn't see yet that guy there.
Our nuclear missile is ready.
Yeah, maybe should have gotten the black napalm upgrade here. Let's get this. Let's see. Oh wow, that did a lot more damage than I thought it would. I'm alright with that. There we go. So now all of that is gone. And including all those rangers, synchronized death, sounds good to me. Attacking again with all of these guys, but at this point that's not really a problem anymore. The overlords can absorb so much punishment that it doesn't really matter all that much.
Tanks are no match weapons platforms, General?
Laser-based weapons. Is it a registered trademark? And dead. So, let's get you a propaganda tower, which I mean a Gatling tower. Boom, you're dead, and after those two, we probably want at least one Gatling tank as quick anti-air. Or maybe two, let's see. There we go. And let's be careful about all of this, but this seems to work out pretty well. He needs to have quite a lot of firepower to break through all of these guys, and he doesn't really seem to be able to pull that off, so I'm happy with that. Should have not wasted the bombing run on this, but it's okay. And let's get... Do you want neutron? Do you want whatever? So you can just take down that. But you can reach that from here, so why are you never... Whatever. Yeah, you come over here. That's going to work, for sure. Come at me. Thank you. You should probably take over that garage. That might help as well. Let's get one more of you, and then let's just carefully move out and see just how much more garrison stuff he has here. It's probably a lot. There we go. We might also get another propaganda overlord. There we go, let's move through here. And oh, he's not rebuilding the command center, interestingly. That's good to know. So I guess that maybe that bombing run wasn't quite as wasted as I thought it was. That's okay with me. And everybody's dead. So then you... There we go. Is he actually going to turn on his lasers ever? Because it just doesn't seem to happen half the time, or if ever at all. But we'll see. You can. Oh, are you going to hit the bridge and then kill yourself? Nope, doesn't look like it. So let's be okay here. But what we should do is get two more of you, and you should get out of the way of those guys. Get over here. Wow, look at that. Get out of the way of those guys. You know what? I'm just going to kill you. Nope. You stay here.
You've tripped our outer perimeter warning lasers, General. We know you're there now.
Okay, that's a fair amount of guys. I think those were intended to attack my base. But at least, well, I just killed half of them, so there's that. Yeah, we can make this work. There's my nemesis, the guard tower. Please shoot these guys down, thank you very much. No, 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 you stay here. You kill these guys. You help me out here. And you please stop throwing that much stuff at me, thank you very much. Guys, just shoot them down. This is why I need more of those Gatling guys. One more propaganda tower here. Stop that. Someone shoot, just shoot this guy here. What are you doing? Whatever. Did I buy isotope stability? I probably didn't. Well, it's not that important, is it? So let's get a bit closer here. Let's get you a bit closer over here. Let's see, so these are offline. Let's see whether those ever come online, which I think they kind of won't. He still has a ton of money left to build all of these tanks here for some reason. I'm not quite sure where that comes from, but whatever. Yeah, he still has so many resources left. What's up with that? Okay, you just stop and you take care of these fellows here. Y'all, please stop attacking my one fully promoted tank here, thank you. And in the meantime, you can join me here. Ooh, hot bonus. Neat. So you get to take a step back here. Yeah, I know I'm doing this super slowly, but I think it has to be done that way. Just bombard the area here in general. And then let's just get more of you. There we go. All you all stay here. And once those guys are out of the way, we're going to stop it. What's with you guys? Where do you guys come from? That's a lot of microwave tanks as well, but never mind. So you please attack that, and you just hang out here and maybe kill some of these tanks. He still keeps sending guys, so he does have... He does seem to have money left. Maybe he just gets money, or maybe he does have drop pads and I just didn't pay attention to that. Could be both. In any case, I am going to be careful here, but because I... Yeah, I'm going to... Going to destroy that stuff because I'm getting sick of just sending more and more vehicles. There we go. Nuclear Sunrise. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there, stealth units. The one thing that's worth noting is that he didn't seem to rebuild his planes. I shot him down. Oh, hello. Shouldn't have gotten that upgrade that allows these guys to attack anyone, but I guess you didn't. Take a step back. There we go. Try to, I don't know, black out some guys here. There we go. You take a step back and you can nuke that, I guess. Actually, no, you can nuke this. Yeah, that seems to be more sensible. There we go. Yeah, we're going to make our way through here. We do have reinforcements here as well. May as well get those in here. Even though it's not too important. And time for you to die. There we go. And he just keeps building stuff. He just has so much of it for some reason. But it's alright. Going to take out that building. Then, oh, didn't see you there, Avenger. That should definitely slow him down. That might even be his last production facility. That would be great. And yet he's conjuring laser tanks out of his top hat here. There we go. You join us here as well. Oh, so he does have supply drop pads. Yeah, that explains it. I've already destroyed a bunch, and now he gets offended all of a sudden. There we go. You go down, please. There we go. That should take care of you. And... There we go. Finally. Wow. That was quite a struggle. And of course he has just more tanks out of nowhere, but that's fine. Those were probably just guarding the base. There we go. And this should really be it now. I know I keep saying that, but this really should be it now. Boom. Yeah, the nuclear general doesn't feel particularly different. He gets an enhancement here and there. But overall, yeah, he doesn't feel too different. Which is not necessarily a bad thing. We will see how his challenge is. But for now, we're done here. Said we're done here. There we go.
Lasers take a lot of power.
We are victorious.
You defeated me, General, but I will scan your tactics and devise a superior strategy.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to fight you again, but thanks for the offer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.